Defending champ Reading in another semi against Redland. The Red Knights building a lead before half. Delvin Brown with one of his five triples on the night. Reading by four at the break. The Patriots surge in the third, quickly moving the ball down court. Mike Zangari goes up for the one-handed slam. He had a team-high 23 to lead the Patriots. Redland would dominate the board. Steve Zack, the save down court to Nick Diller. Bandaged head and all, he floats it in. And Redland holds off a late Reading rally to win 71-68. They'll play in their first district final Saturday against top-seeded York.